We're living in an incredible future. The sum of all human knowledge is available in our pockets. Now, a company wants to make it personal by adding an app with your entire genome sequence. If their new service launches as planned in April of 2016, Boston area company Veritas Genetics will charge $999 to sequence your genome, and send you the 6 billion letter sequence via a smartphone app, and provide you with algorithmic genetic analysis for about 2,000 common conditions, and a bit of on-demand medical counseling. This would be the most affordable service in the genome industry. We've come a long way since the Human Genome Project completed its first sequence in 2003 for a total cost of nearly $4.7 billion in today's dollars. Technological advances and scaling have dropped the price of specific genetic tests to a couple hundred dollars, and sequencing to as low as $1,000. But most analysis and counseling costs at least a few thousand bucks. Making this sort of service more affordable is a big deal. As researchers uncover what gene variants do and how they interact, we're discovering how every individual's specific makeup influences how their bodily systems work, or don't work when diseases enter the picture. From screening for cancer susceptibility to taking the guesswork out of diet plans, the future of health is highly personalized. But we're not there yet. Humanity's understanding of our genome is still decidedly murky. Genes aren't single-function, self-contained switches. It's one of those situations where the more we learn, the more we realize that we've got a lot more to learn. Which is why services like the one being proposed by Veritas frequently come under scrutiny from the US Food and Drug Administration. The FDA regulates what kinds of genetic testing can be provided directly to consumers. The idea is that without proper comprehension, having access to your raw genomic data can cause stress and unnecessary treatment. You may remember the kerfuffle with 23andMe, a genetic testing service that struggled with FDA regulation, but was finally approved to provide some specific tests direct to consumers as of February of 2015. Veritas is attempting to skirt the issue by making its service available only by a doctor's order. Basically, you'd need a genome prescription. They're calling it a screening effort, not a diagnosis. We've yet to see whether the FDA will take issue with Veritas's plan. The situation raises fascinating questions. Is there such thing as knowing too much about yourself? Since your genome is written in your very cells, should the government be able to restrict your access to it? At our current stage of genomic understanding, is having your sequence more or less valuable than simple diagnostics like blood pressure and mammograms? What do you think? Reach out and let us know. And to keep up with what's going on in this weird world, check in at now.howstuffworks.com every day.